RIATHLSAMARRAI at VICARAGE Road. If this does transpire to be the moment that the Watford narrative turned for the better, then let it be credited to the nimble old man in their goal. This comeback, and with a first win in 7 games, owed less to Marco Silva's masterplan than it did to Heurelho Gomes and a 36-year-old body that refuses to creak. But just like that, with it, they might be able to get their season going again. It has been an inconvenient truth that ever since Silva had his head turned by Everton's interest, that their good form disappeared off a cliff. Okazaki then had a header tipped over by Gomes after some rather relaxed marking by Marvin Ziegler before Jamie Vardy made a hash of a one-on-one, chipping wide as Gomes went to ground. He booted the post in anger, a far cleaner hit than his shot.